Our youth panel act as a representative voice for young people in Mayo and play an active role in representing Mindspace at community level.
You see, the thing is, we need to get out there. We need to encourage young people to talk about this because we have swept this under the carpet for years. And it's great to see people finally doing it. And that's what's good about Mindspace.
My name is Mark McHale Walsh, and on behalf of the youth panel, I'd like to introduce Taoiseach Enda Kenny to officially open Mindspace Mayo.
It's called Mindspace. Write it down in your mind, put it on the fridge door, have the numbers there, because in all our lives, we come across people who are in bother. Let's help them to help themselves. And in that way you build society and community.